Yo no estoy promoviendo lo que es el alcohol. Yo, para mí me gusta. Check, check. Prima la Mori. Pongo un pitorro. Venga, sálgame, que esto, si esto cae, esto se explota.
Y dime que no soy boricua. Some people say that I'm not the real thing, boricua that is, because I wasn't born on the Enchanted Island, because I was born on the mainland north of Spanish Harlem, because I was born in the Bronx. Some people think that I'm not bona fide because my playground was a concrete jungle, because my Rio Grande de Nuiza was the Bronx River, because my Fajardo was City Island. My Luquillo Orchard Beach and summer nights were filled with city noises instead of coquis, and Puerto Rico was just some paradise that we only saw in pictures. What does it mean to live in between? What does it take to realize that being boricua is a state of mind, a state of heart, a state of soul? Mira mi cara puertorriqueña, a mi pelo vivo, a mis manos morenas. Mira mi corazón que se llena de orgullo y dime que no soy boricua. No nací en Puerto Rico, Puerto Rico nació en mí. Thank you. I'm going to share one more because I understand that Newark is celebrating the erection of a statue to the great Roberto Clemente. And you can find this poem on my website, www.universeofmariposa.com. And you can find me on Facebook. Those sparks that birthed your precious Isla Island nation. Regal, vivid work of art. Soft, spiritual, soulful like organ pipe, old mountain melodies in the sound waves of tranquil seas. Hail to your soulful song. Your determined spirit, powerful and strong. Your dynamo, dynamite throwing arm, at home on the field where you belonged. Crazy calypso, cha-cha-cha, jazzy rhythm of your speed. The great one, running like a caged bird that was just freed. Always strive to be your best was your creed. Gold in the diamonds, right field golden glove champion con sabor. Thrilled your fans with the amazement of your game. Memories for all time, your love, fury, passion, and pain. I always on the ball, unwavering, determined, native son of Carolina, Puerto Rico, and all that is beautiful, boricua and black. Mighty solid javelin throw like thunderbolts, forever living legends, hero of the people. But if I had the blessing to have the listening ear of the children, I would tell the young ones that you were more than the greatest of athletes. I would tell them that you were a bold warrior of peace. A man of the people with a vision on a mission who asked, what do the people need? Proud like a lion, free like winds on emerald green field and sands. How you tip your hat to your fans. How you run every day to be strong. How your hero was Monty Irvin, legendary left fielder, black baseball icon who mentored you in your youth. How he let you in the games for free as you carried his press suits. Roberto, I would tell them how you aspire to build grand cities, sports cities so the kids could play, spend time with their elders, and learn to be great athletes instead of fighting in the parks, pools, and schools that would be named after you. How you throw the ball like a smooth melody on a Sunday afternoon, smooth like the dapper dressed to impress, suave and cool cat that you were, taking pride in yourself always, a role model with a clear purpose. How you lived your life to show us the greatest heights against humanity and stripes are reached by never giving up, by swinging fast and hard as many times as you can. It ain't the thrill of the win, but commitment and determination that makes the man. And Roberto, I would tell them of your true strength and backbone, your champion and best friend. I would tell them of your married wife, Vera, who's kept your dream alive, a shared dream that will never end. Ambassador of goodwill for baseball internationally, and for people young and old to know their true worth, that in your own words, Roberto, anytime you have a chance to make a difference in this world and you don't, you are wasting your time on this earth, giving it all on the field and in life, standing up to the bullies and tyrants of this world for justice, the end of suffering, and for freedom, that you were the one to say presente, our beloved Roberto Clemente. Que viva Roberto Clemente, que viva Puerto Rico, y que viva el pueblo puertorriqueño. Thank you to Jackie Quiles. Thank you to the Puerto Rican Heritage Statewide Parade of New Jersey. God bless you.
Disfrutando 51 años el desfile estatal puertorriqueño de Newark, New Jersey, Puerto Rico.
Wow. Single man? What woman would have thanked me for that? Nope. Oh my God. Yo la dejo la cara. Let's go. Somebody, somebody, somebody Banderita, nunca ponga la bandera en el piso. Nunca pongo la bandera en el piso. ¡Puerto Rico! Baby. ¿Pero qué fue? ¡Suéltala, mamá! ¡Suéltala! ¡Let's go, Jersey! ¡Put your hands up! ¡Put your hands up! If you're Peruvian, if you're Salvadoreño, Hondureño, Ecuadoriano, Dominicano, Cubano, today you're Puerto Rican, baby. Let's go! Shout out to all my bikers from the BX, the Boogie Down.
What's up?
I'll make sure I give you a shout out in case you see me on the road and I'm going like this, you pick me up, okay?